The whole economy in X Rebirth 3.0 has been rebalanced to make trading more interesting and profitable. One change you will notice quickly is that prices can vary much more than they used to, especially for the basic wares at the bottom of the economy like food or low-tech products. In addition, the very important discounts, especially for these products, are now much more profitable too, so that collecting discounts is very rewarding across the entire economy. You can now control trade ships which are not part of your squad from the trade menu. If you want ships to follow you again after they are done with their last trade, add them to your squad. Otherwise, they will stay wherever they made the last deal. Of course, you can also still assign ships to managers if you want them to work fully automatically, or to other ships' captains if you want them to form an independent squad. Two of the new upgrades in X Rebirth 3.0 are the trade computer extensions Mark II and Mark III. These will give you a bigger trade computer memory, which means you can command every ship to do more trade runs in a row. When buying new ships for trading, you can try out two very different ship types. All trade ships available from small ship traders will follow highways and are, of course, smaller, while L and XL trade ships bought from capital shipyards will use their jump drive and boost engines. Of course, the large ships can make more money because of their superior storage, but they are also expensive to buy in the first place and are not as flexible as a whole fleet of smaller trade ships. It all depends a lot on which wares you want to trade with. Cheap but potentially bulky wares that might have a larger profit per container are often better traded with big ships, while expensive high-end wares can be traded quite effectively with small to medium-sized transporters as long as they too are well protected. Another way to make more money with trading is to deal with illegal goods. Wares in orange are potentially illegal to transport and trade. Trading with these does of course come with a risk unless you have all the licenses from involved police factions to make these wares legal for you. Otherwise, there is always a chance that your trade ships are scanned by police, and if they find illegal goods aboard your trade ships, the ship will have to drop their cargo. In addition, you also risk a bit of your reputation. There are many more changes around trading and the economy. Trading with small ships is now easier. Discounts can now last a lot longer. Bribing people on stations or playing mission chains can give you special discounts for multiple stations. The trade menu was improved, and trade offers can be also seen and accessed directly in the map. To learn more about X Rebirth 3.0 and other cool new features, please click here.